Yes, my people, it's Elite UK Talent, the boy that reacts to the raps. I never took a break, but we are back in the cut. You dig, you smell me. And today we've got a new reaction video for you guys at home. Big out everyone that's watching the channel. If you ain't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. Number one in the UK for reactions. Today we've got a new reaction video for you guys. Dope artist. This is the OFB Collective. This is Band OK. Featuring Heady One, Abracadabra, Kush, Axe, RV, YF, Cash, and this is Hometown. You get what I'm saying? So shout out the guys, man. Shout out everybody in OFB. I definitely like what they're doing this year. You get what I'm saying? It's not like one or two of them are popping. There's about 7, 8, 9 of them, even 10 of them that's popping. So shout out everybody in OFB. This is the hometown. The hometown, yeah, this is the hometown video, so we're gonna check it out. Big up you guys, do not forget to hit subscribe. You get what I'm saying? Support your boy Elite UK Talent. Make sure you follow us up _ Elite UK Talent on Instagram, Elite _UK_ Talent on TikTok. Let's get it, let's go. Shout out Bando and the guys, man. Let's go. Let's go.
Thanks.
Let's get busy. Okay. I hear you, bro. Alright. Let's jump in.
The old days were the best, yeah, I know. We all used to run from the 5-0. Before Heady One days, it was heads out. Little money looking up to my bro. Used to be the link up, now when we link up, we both gotta let bang go. TG, Somerset, Lido. I used to run on the hood, it was cool and fine though. Plus, I grew up in Tangier, man. So, since I got a bus on Tangi, I grew up off Rambles.
Bust it down.
You would have thought would have caught me a handy. Remember seeing pops on the line, now I get shivers when I stand on that street. I lost trust from a motorbike.
RIP Mark Duggan. You get what I'm saying? RIP Mark Duggan. Yeah, you get what I'm saying? Big everyone in Tottenham. Sick sample, bro. Band OK, genius, bro. You get what I'm saying? This tune here, level so far. Let's cook.
Plan A was never the plan B. My hometown has tea, but fuck
never.
Bruce Grove Youth Club was the best. Who's keeping up with fuckery? You and me and bro went halves on a 3-5. Then I got a bus or cab back home from Lucky. SJ could have went pro.
He said the youth club was the best, yeah. It's crazy how these youth clubs are just shutting down, bro. We need more of them. You get what I'm saying? The youth, them are running reckless right now. We need more youth clubs. If anyone out there is doing youth or supporting the youth, them, you get what I'm saying? Set up some youth clubs, man. Bring them back. You get what I'm saying? Shout out OFB, man. Let's cook. Shout out SJ. They watch you grow, bro.
Yo,
let's jump in.
I was raised in a block, that's Manchester, surrounded by dingers and glocks.
Yeah,
I
could.
A couple man been shot, I was friending some niggas that stopped. I hope that they drop. Whole block 1-7, it's us. I give all the man in my trust. They know that it's love. Who's done for the bikes? Don't stop, got me riding with bro. With kitchen for mummies, no guns. We started out strong, 30 man, it was long. As time went on, couple man turned soft. But that's how it goes. We grew up in Tottenham, tried and tested. I do it my pop. I don't lie, I got love for my hometown. I love guns, get money in my hometown. 1-7 postcode in my hometown. I won't change, keep it real when it goes down.
Next generation, they know my name when I get in the station. North on farm, they know my pigas. They know my bad man, I write in statements. Girls from Tino, we go in a rave. I'm grown up bad if I ever see a shave. And they say don't bring no wood to a doorstep.
How old is Axe? How old is Axe? Because Axe seems a lot younger than the other artist in OFB. You get what I'm saying? But big him up regardless. You get what I'm saying? And I think he's sick. He's even in a better position because you've got people like Heady and that they already popped off. But Axe has got time to grow. You get what I'm saying? And he's around it now. So shout out Axe. Anyone knows his age, please leave it in the comment section. Big up Axe. Let's cook.
My shot, man, 5 minutes from a stadium. This is our hometown. Went 2 guns up to BG one time, so I know I can call it the gun town. None of my bros can never get touched. I'm thinking I'll ride to the sundown. Bro said, I swear, well, I is him.
Because
he got shot right next to his hometown. Ripping a farm, I ain't throwing up tees. It ain't gonna end, so I'm throwing up fools now.
Yeah. On these streets. Sick circle.
football training, community centre, paying my subs. Grown up now and I'm still in the field, but these new boots never came with no start. I don't roll with man, I can't say I could trust. I got an office.
Grown up now, he's still in the field, but these boots didn't come with no studs, bro. They ain't got no studs. You get what I'm saying? But you still get a red card, regardless. Dirty tackle, all of them things. We hear you, RV, but let's cook. We're warming, bro.
Here is love. Who runs the hood? We need to discuss. If you keep it a buck, gotta say that it's us. They say homes where the heart is. I'm like a Marion with an icebox. Fuck Tottenham if it ain't my block. Scoring the ops, them looking at whitewash. They were old friends, now they're my ops. Cause the two red eye like Cyclops. Lord knows when would the crown stop. Shaped them back in the sun like a
rose rest.
You know it goes down in my hometown. Used to be friends, but we just foes now. Ram bells, you gotta keep poles out. Drill man bait won't back any phones out. You bang bang, but still get paid. Used to play kicks in the L now showdowns. On the pitch, I'ma shoot on stage, get fun like C.
Man said, drill man bait, don't get any phones out. Come on, bro. That man ain't trying to catch no case. Leave the phones out of this. You get what I'm saying? That's what he's telling you. Shout out to guys, man. Big up OFB 1,000 times. I like this tune, you know. I like this tune. I'm not going to cap to you. I like this tune.
You don't want to get blown down. You don't want to get burned down like the high road when the physical mark was coming together. Looting best shots and burning the cars. It hurt our hearts. It's all about unity to make some change and go more far. From time been making it spark.
I remember that.
Bite, but it also bark.
They also bark. They bite and bark. Yeah.
Used to go farm from time to time.
Let's go, son,
don't go to that place, even your cousin's house when it's after nine. You know I didn't listen, I was just trying to play runouts. Even if it cost my life, I was on the block when the op got back then that street party.
His mum told him don't go to that place. Don't even go to your cousin's house after nine, bro. It's peak out there. It's peak season. Mumsy knows best. You get what I'm saying? She's trying to make sure your pattern, bro. You get what I'm saying? But you're nice over there anyway now, so. You get what I'm saying? your cousin's mum's probably telling them when they buck you there, the same thing. You get what I'm saying? Let's go.
Changed my life. First of the shows that I stepped in. Tangier house, yeah, hey, what a fucking vibe. I miss them young days. No gunplay. More time, just a kitchen knife. Yeah, 7 years and Bash should have been in school.
Let's go.
We was out robbing motorbikes. From young bad bands was my broski.
Tell him.
Even though we had loads of fights. Philip Lane Cage turned me to a soldier. Brought up farm turned me to a boss. I was with PK trying to make rondos. I was with Kush trying to red man's top. Used to have girls on the lane. If you see me, they're talking.
Ooh, what fuck?
Now it's bad. When you hear a man screaming out, sky. Well, send that straight to the sky.
I'm from a block where Fed got killed on. Where the ops get drilled from. In a hood bear freeze and RIPs. They lost their men but they still ain't hill from. Lord shit laid to the farmer.
Let's go, Cap.
Ops are hometown who run this borough. We take chits with guys from the L now. Chits over there and they're taking cover. And there ain't no love in Man City. Is it calm up front like Rashford? Like, ain't got to run to where it's parked up. Come along with Park Run that clap. Had a cell at Nape so I hit that there. Her man from them side so I click that there. Pulled to a farmer, I grew and I braved up. Try to take a trip, you might end up here.
Come on.
Not brandy, magic. 20 man up, penny up and tangy. Before I got locked 10 spots, Lord knows that we had to go bury that handy. Remember when Braz was Bradley, and when we called R-Dubs Randy. Nowadays they think everything fancy, but I'm proud of my car mark like Lamby. Young boy, I was charged like a battery, bought a shotgun, I was coming in handy, the pack looking bulky. Had to meet FIFA, y'all know Jumanji. I asked the fiends then what did they fancy. I hit the roads, I listen to
like
Andy.
A Barry.
On the front street, but love the back street. So much I got covered in cranberry. Didn't last long, so I fell out for Sanji. Tried to take him to my spotlight, acne. HM, none of them could have been Rambi. Can't cut a draw out like Banksy. Sadly, I had a plan A without a plan B. I'm in a penthouse, I'm with a pad B. I'm putting apple juice in my brandy.
You had a plan A without a plan B. Get the plan B's, bro. Let's get to that money. Plan A. Who they love? Yeah. Plan A all day long. Shout out to guys, man. Big up Bando K, Heady One, Abracadabra, Kush, Axe, RV, YF, Cash. You get what I'm saying? Shout out all the guys, man. Big up OFB. Shout out Double L's. Shout out everybody. Everybody in OFB, man. If you ain't on this tune, still big you up. You get what I'm saying? Shout out all the guys, man. I like what they're doing, man, as a collective. You get what I'm saying? They're kind of like a double MG of the UK kind of vibe. That's what they're working with. You get what I'm saying? Definitely a good collective, man. Definitely putting the UK on. So shout you guys out. I want to put all their Instagrams at the end of the video. Yeah. Make sure you follow each and every one of them up. Support their thing. Look out for new music. They're all individual artists, so they should have their own projects coming out. So check that out. Shout out the guys. Make sure you follow them up. Make sure you follow us up. _ Elite UK Talent on Instagram. TikTok, Elite_UK_Talent. You get what I'm saying? Stay rocking with your boy. Make sure you check out the other videos we've done in the past. You get what I'm saying? Hella videos on route. So bear with me. The hardest worker working. The flyest reacting. You dig? And on that note, we're signing out. Elite UK Talent. Peace and love.